to put a spout in the bottle and do the seal is done this way. You put your pressure release tool in first, put your spout down, put the pressure release tool out, turn the bottle upside down, making sure it doesn't leak. After that, take your seal, put it over the bottle, hold the base of the seal on while you're heating it. Turn the bottle, and that's all we need to do. Your bottle is sealed.